This evening, we profiled two of the candidates running for the District 6 seat of the Palm Beach County Commission, John Carroll and incumbent Jess Santamaria.
It is part of our effort this week to take a look at some of the men and women who want to be your county commissioner.
Tonight, Terry Parker has the third and final candidate for that seat, Andrew Schaller.
Andrew Schaller is a financial services business owner who got riled up about a political issue and is now running for office.
I do not want anybody in this county to be treated by this county the same way that I have been for the last 2.5 years.
Schaller says when he tried to get a road paved leading to a second house he owns, he got nowhere with his current commissioner, Jess Santamaria.
Everybody has a straw that breaks the camel's back, and I wholeheartedly admit that my introduction into Palm Beach County politics was a road issue. But after sitting there for the last 2.5 years and staying to the point at the end of the meetings where Commissioner Coons even said, well, it must be late in the day, we're down to talking to only Mr. Schaller. Being there and taking an interest, it was the entree into the Palm Beach County affairs that that piqued my interest.
Schaller says as commissioner, he would be willing to make tough budget cuts and be against raising taxes.
If it's not food, clothing, shelter, or emergency, everything's on the table.
Schaller says he's dealt with over 500 businesses across the country over the past 16 years and has excellent financial business sense the county needs.
My conclusion that there's a lot of inefficiency in government. I believe the government should be run like a business, a private sector business, where result-driven performance is the standard.
Santamaria claims that he did help Schaller, over 100 hours, he says, but that ultimately the road project was voted down by the other commissioners when residents objected to the cost. Terry Parker, WPBF 25 News.